the Catalans went to the polls today with a record participation of more than 80% of voters. However, the deadlock in the region is far from being resolved. The polls reveal the society divided between separatists and constitutionalists, and the party who supported the Catalan intervention was the most voted party. However, they failed to have enough support to govern. We will continue to follow the voting. Live from Spain, Barcelona.
You are a bit on this.